Let's just get into it.
Press the button on the diamond block.
If I don't want to start.
And I guess you're kind of trapped up there unless you want to, you know, jump to your death. It won't let you jump. So you are trapped.
Let me. That's rude. What? I can't break it.
This is fun. That doesn't look like a dinosaur. That looks like a metal pole. Wait, you what?
Huh?
A wall just spawned? You don't have 300 coins?
Trapped. Bro, come on.
No. Why is there a wall of pumpkins?
I don't know.
Why is there no way in these buildings? Concerned and confused. Can you break stuff with a sword? No.
I can't. What am I supposed to do?
Try hitting the chairs. Damn, okay. No, I really don't know. You didn't even have any money. The fuck did you just steal?
Oh.
Oh. Oh, okay. So you just need to keep standing on that green thing. Wait, just keep jumping on it.
This is so stupid.
There's a robber there. Kill him. Should probably go down this wall.
I get it. So these produce the money. Bro, might as well just go AFK for an hour.
Okay. hitting them harder. You should just stand like at the edge of the wall and wait for people. And let me just sit there and wait for them.
This is boring. Can you what?
Just bounce on the green square.
Oh, that one is finally moving. Copper takes so long to move. Probably upgrade that.
There we go.
Oi! Fuck out of my bank, kid. It's mine. Traps. Get that last wall because it's bothering me.
Walk right through.
Actually, wait, I think they spawn right at the bottom of the stairs.
Probably. Oh shit, 16,000. Boing. Nick, you better be Richy Rich.
One more to go.
Oh, no money. Here. He's going going up by 1,000 every time. Or 100. That depends on which block is that.
Alright guys, so... Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for part one. Hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to smash that like button because support means a lot to me, and I'll see you all in part two, and thank you for watching.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.